together.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, so basically, the prologue, it's I'm either gonna have to voice over it, or I might not just put it in there, just for the simple fact that my voice did not get recorded. Oh no, I'm pretty sure I had everything in and everything was working fine, and then just...
So, it's just technology doesn't like you.
Exactly. I'm guessing this way. Kick him. Oh cool, I've got gold watch on.
Yeah, you're Sam B. Sam B got a gold watch.
I used to have a watch and then it broke.
The waterfall's cool.
Yeah, where the zombies at though?
Look at those skulls on the sticks there.
What? Oh yeah, look at these.
Oh, what the hell?
Whoa!
What the hell? Oh, okay, that's what happens when you walk into a waterfall. That's so weird.
What?
Scream. What was that? Oh, he got up. That creeped me out. Like,
noise
behind me. I was like, what is this? I wonder if they have the same
clip. Whoa, that's cool.
What?
I just understood why it went really weird now. Yeah. I thought we was walking in there and it's just like some like tribal shit going on. It's like, oh my god.
It's really weird, it makes it very difficult to see. I imagine that'll play a part in the game later on.
Yeah, probably you have to walk through some. Are we gonna go up or down? Let's go up here, let's have a look. Who?
I wanted to try out some of my new skills.
I've only got one.
Like, you only got one. What do you mean you only got one?
Only one new one.
My... Oh, fudge balls. I keep accidentally using medkits, man. That's how I always run out. Full health.
Don't trust no one that lays on the floor. I never do.
Oh look, vines. This looks very similar to Far Cry. Not gonna lie.
I've not played it personally.
When you play it, yeah, in the first part of the game, you see vines exactly like this. What the hell?
What?
I fell off! That's just rude. I went all the way to the top and then fell off. Why not? There we go.
Right, you're gonna be a... No, you're not.
Stamina will fall off.
Right, I wanna go down here.
Your mic's getting a bit staticky.
Really?
Are your batteries dying?
Don't think so, it might just be this. No, I'm gonna put you over there though.
Are you sure your batteries aren't dying? Because that's what it usually does when your battery's dying.
No, I've got the thing in, so maybe I should take it out. Maybe that'd be a bit better. Any better?
Right, I can't hear it now.
Okay. Kick them all. Kick them all.
I kind of left you.
Oh, where'd you go?
Hey, lady. Hey, lady.
I'm coming.
Not even lady, is it?
Okay. I just went exploring, to be honest, but I think we're meant to get to the red flag.
Yeah, look at that. Timber. Oh, that was quite gory. I didn't expect that. They seem to have physics in it. Very nice.
Hey boy. What you doing?
Hey, look, there's some stuff down here on the beach.
Where?
Look, it's a little shack.
Aye.
Top of it.
Yeah, go in it, go in it.
Ooh, there's loads of Molotovs and stuff.
Ooh.
Hello? Anybody home?
No, he's home. No, he's not.
Treasure hunter. Medium medkit.
Okay.
Set up.
I found an L.
For you. Oh, it's recording.
Yeah, I'm recording as well.
Found a barbecue mod.
We've already got it. Can't get through. Ooh, I got a mace. I do not want to be using these. Whoa, that looks. It looks so cool.
I'm just gonna burn your face off.
Nom, 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 nom.
Had no electricity. That's a really cool pre-order, but item. That is. Taught them.
Right. But after 2 years, who's first? Who wants to die? I think the recording was playing. Yeah. Illness has swept
through the village. I can hear the recording, but it sounded like someone's getting attacked or something.
What da? Suddenly, and
the sufferer is stricken
fishing net.
That's why I'm recording. I do not really want to have this out just in case I do use it. My husband, I don't really want to use it at the start.
Not right now. I'm gonna use it when we come to a thug or something.
It would just rip him apart or something, won't it? Just
one hit kill.
What the?
Do you want to swim across to there or?
Yeah, let's do it. Do do do.
Will it even let us?
Do do do.
What it did in the first one, where it kind of just you get halfway out, it teleports you back.
Ah.
Oh no no.
What's,
I don't like that. I don't like
what's
that.
Going on?
I'm going back.
What's going on? I can't even see. What? I'm so confused. What happened?
Okay. Water in this game sucks.
Okay, well, water doesn't like people in this game. Ooh, gears.
I've got a nail plank.
And I picked up some more metal scrap. Kicked a dead body.
Go back up.
Oh, wait, what's over here?
We're going to that red flag, aren't we?
Hey, you bird it. Oh, no, give me back my... Where is it? Wait, what's better? Obviously that's better, but where's my other weapon? Oh, hello! Some people that I can kill! Wait, no they're not. Ah, we're right back at the start!
I told you that! You're so oblivious.
Right, here we go.
Oh, kind of run back up here. Head back the way we were going.
Here we go.
I'm loving the jungle.
Yeah, the environment.
Not very many zombies though. I want to smash more heads in. Oh, I ran out of stamina. Oh, a bridge.
Oh, paradise. Pearl sands.
Ooh. Go paradise. Wooden plank in the bridge here. Oh, wow. Look at the scenery.
Crazy. Crazy!
I swear I saw something in the water there.
Nope, nothing in the water.
Easy crowbar.
Oosh!
Oh, you scared the life out of me! You really need to stop doing that!
I'm just being cautious!
Then again, I did get the life scared out of me in the friggin' prologue. Oh, wait, the camp. It's under attack!
Ah, quick!
Run! We must help them!
Use the BBQ blade!
Look at him! Dodge!
I'm coming!
Hey, zombies! Come here, bitch!
Hey, here. Whipple!
You wanna go? You wanna go?
Oh my god, it's too good!
Wait, look out! Wait, I got this. Ready? Ah! What the hell did I just do?
Use a Molotov! Bye, buddy.
Or just kick her. Why not? Get down. And stay there. Punch that shot. I'm coming!
No, 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 no! Oh, I thought I dropped my main weapon then.
Oh,
what the?
Baseball bat, I want that baseball
bat. Ow. Uh
oh. Wait, there's a mod over here. Oh, wait, everyone needs help. I'm coming. Ow. Come on in. Gah. 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 I'm gonna go help people.
Get off of me, you stupid woman.
Gah. I'm out of stamina, you take him. Ow. Ow.
What the?
These are stronger than the prologue ones. Go away. Back off. Oh, he's storage. Ow. Go away.
This back person off. Needs saving. What the?
Hold on a moment, guy. Yeah, I'm gonna help. Hold on.
Oosh. Oosh.
Look at that. That is how you beat a zombie.
Right, up here. It's more. Duh. Oh.
This one's still alive. Finish him off.
You're gonna do what? Wow, we just got a lot of XP then. I swear we did.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Yeah, buddy! Right, yeah. I should probably pick up this nail mod. There we go.
Thanks, everyone.
Energy drink! I still don't get why you can't drink water.
Probably can, but there isn't any.
Give me that snack. I need some more health.
On top here.
Very nice. What you got for me? Storage!
Large battery.
Wait, how much stuff have I got? Nice. Wait, how'd you...
I do. Make it even better.
Inventory.
Open sesame.
160.
Oh, a diary. There's a collectible up here.
Oh, come in. Where are we looking?
Thank God.
Up the ladder by the entrance to the bridge.
Up the ladder by the entrance.
Over here. Over here. Nope, turn around. Turn around. There you go.
Oh, yeah. I see it now.
Zombies.
Hello, Mr. Zombie.
My name is John Morgan, and I'm a sergeant.
How are you today?
My squad mobilized last night.
Nothing wrong with that.
That'd be the most entertaining thing.
Amphibious landing south of
Checking all the barrels.
Why we aren't taking the highway?
Whoa, there we go. Look at that.
Something big.
Did you jump down?
But the powers that be.
Yes, I did.
Mysterious.
Oh, I didn't take no damage then.
Superior's claim here to supply
him out. Well, there's a couple of snacks over here if you want them. So heavily
armed. Grabbed them. I'm talking to some guy.
Diary, not hey, girl. Maybe not. My family. In the event that Ford ever. What's he got to say to us? The bridge is our bloody weak spot.
Probably being overly dramatic. I see no reason why.
Maybe securing the other entrances will slow them down. But I need you to put them up. Can you lend a hand?
Yeah, why not?
Oh,
alright.
That was a maybe later option.
Grab your gear,
yeah, maybe later.
Let's put the fence right over here.
You got it.
Chaw. Hey. And poof, there was a fence.
Well, that got. Oh, yeah, shit. I should probably leave that there, to be fair.
Did you rip up my fence?
I peeked out and it was just like. Got some more fans.
Walking slowly.
There we go. Right, now where's the next one? Right, there's one here, but I don't know where I got to put it. Might be over there. Where have I got to put it? Oh, here it is.
That's the last one.
That will just slow them down. Thanks. No problemo.
Prepare to defend the camp. Oh, to the bridge.
To the bridge! Dilly-dilly.
We need to hold them back! Here they come!
Oh.
Wow, your barbecue blade thing kind of goes down very...
Whoa!
The gates. Oh, here they come. One right there. Hey buddies! Hey, how's it going? Come here, come a little closer.
Who me?
I can't actually reach them. Sucks. Hey, Horde. You wanna go?
No, don't kick him! He had my weapon! I threw it at him.
Come on in. I'm a baseball bat, woman.
Oh, no, don't climb down. Go back up. Get back up.
Oh, wait. Help. Dodge. Dosh. Get out the way, fool.
Where the hell is this idiot gone?
Kicking thing is actually quite entertaining. Duh.
What the?
Duh. Oh, did you see that? I kicked him and he face planted this hole. His head exploded. No, his arm exploded. Never mind. Full level just went down. Wait, that's Trevor. That's the walker. Boom.
Boom, 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 shake the room. truth. Yeah, he's good. Oh, look, they ripped down a thing again. Get back up. Oh, nice, already ripped.
Take this flare gun and use it to ignite the barrels by the bridge.
Alright.
What did he just give us?
Take out
flare gun ammo. You've
got to shoot the barrels on the bridge.
Sounds good to me.
Gosh, get out of my way, fool.
Right, which ones have you got? I've got the left ones. Oh shit, I missed.
Ow. Ow. Oh my god.
Oh shit, I missed. Just hit him in the head. Get off of me.
Frickin', come on in. Ow. How do I enter my fury mode? Oh no. Go away. Don't die. Run. Just run. Run.
I'm stuck on a bloody ladder.
Use a medkit. I'm coming. Bye. Come on. You wanna go? You think you're tough? Come on. Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, oh, you're alive.
Ow.
Fuck with the wrong Aussie. Oh, it sucks to be you. Boom. Change to the flare gun. Yeah, look at that. Oh god, I was a bit close.
I just saw.
Getting good at this.
Oh, thank god. We beat the back.
Oh. Scream.
I didn't hear the scream, but.
The ragdoll was quite entertaining.
I heard the explosion. You blew the damn bridge? Was that really necessary?
Oh, thank God you survived.
Yeah, now I owe you something, motherfucker.
Oh.
Yeah.
Whoa. I owe you something, too. Apparently, you've all met.
I know what it looks like, but I swear to God, I meant you no harm. That operation was out of my hands. It was Serpo.
So who was he?
He works for a private concern. His superiors own my superiors. And they're the ones calling the shots. I'm sorry for what they did to you, but there's no way that he
What exactly are you doing here, Colonel?
The rumor is they're trying to weaponize this plague for use as a bioweapon. Being immune, my guess is your blood is essential for their research.
You knew this, yet you did nothing to stop them.
I'm a soldier. I follow orders.
Well, soldier, here's an order for you. Go fuck yourself. Just...
There's a military outpost in Henderson, and I know the commanding officer. They have food, water, weapons, and a way off this bloody island.
Last time we trusted the army, they threw us in a cage.
Look, I understand how you feel, but we don't have much time here. This island, it's about to be nuked.
Nuked?
Yeah, it is a bit.
Nuked? You sure about that?
Traffic recently. Choppers flying out with equipment crates.
That's right. They have to cover up what they've done here.
Oh dear.
And once they're through evacuating,
they're gonna need to plug in my wire again.
Listen, I trust this asshole.
Oh shit! I can hear the static.
As I can throw him. But if what he's saying is
fuck.
True,
get off this goddamn island. Fuck me, man.
So, Henderson, it is then.
If that's the case, then we're all coming
damn
with
it,
you.
Damn it!
All right then, let's move.
Oh well, it was only spinning around once, so let's see. Yeah, no, I should be fine.
Good. Let's get to it.
All right, Colonel. But if you're lying to us...
You're lying to us.
Because we sure won't.
We're going to smack you.
We're going to kill you, boy.
Die, zombie. Die. It's stuck.
Hmm?
She seems to know all about the island.
Upgrade camp defenses.
How do we do that?
Talking to this woman.
I can electrify the fences, those damn things will work. But I need the power source. Cables and batteries.
What do we get out of it?
Bring me some.
We get a lightning mod.
Like the sound of that.
And XP.
Ooh, just kicked you. Tire in Hambu, I'd rather have that there. I did also. and all that.